Diamonds are forever. Diamonds are forever, forever.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you're already a subscriber, welcome. Shine bright like a diamond.
Hey guys, you can't see me, let me fix it. Okay, so today it is 3:23 in the morning and we're going to be doing my first male manicure.
Oh my god.
Male manicure. This is a lit tutorial, okay? So, first, lift your hand. No, it's gonna feel good. Move. He's not paying, so I don't have to be here. I'm just kidding. I'm getting a gentle band. I mean, a band. It's not even plugged up. Hold on, give me a second. Okay, so I'm gonna turn it on. No, first.
That would not work.
It do work, watch. But I'm about to spray tan some alcohol to sanitize. Alright. And we're just sanitizing his hands. Alright. And then we're gonna clean them. The hot, somebody use all hot water, so the water's not really warm and I don't like it to be.
Yeah, like you just stop being so aggressive.
If y'all wondering who, oh, y'all can kind of see his face. So the person I'm doing is PNB Rock. Y'all probably like, oh my gosh, how do you know him? But you know, we go way back. So that's why I'm doing his nails.
Cut.
If y'all want to know.
Cut, my nigga. Cut.
See, he's just trying to be a little shy. He don't want everybody to know that he come all the way to Huntsville to get his little manicure. Y'all wonder how his nails be on fleek just because of me. I do his nails all the time. We just want to make sure we clean these as good as we can. We're not going to be able to clean them all the way because, you know, guys have really, really dirty hands.
What you mean? They look good to me.
You have a little bit of dirt under here. I don't know if you were moving the speakers on your own at your performance.
Shut the hell up.
Okay. Let me find my. A little unorganized. You know what? I don't want to hurt my client. And he's paying me $5,000, so we're not going to do that. Put your hand in here. Dang. Yeah. Like he never said a word.
I ain't going to lie. Did that first bill? Man, I don't know.
What's wrong with it?
I'm gonna beat my hands up. Oh, it look clean now, I'm good.
Alright, so this is a very simple thing.
Okay, so the acrylic and gel the same or are they different?
It's different.
I'm glad you know.
I know what you're talking about.
And he came here talking about he want a refill, so I know he know what he be talking about. So we gonna put some of this on here and we're gonna clean them again.
So you be at the nail salon.
So this is to remove the cuticle so it can look really neat.
Remove the what? What the
cuticle. So when we like take the secret on there. But you don't have a lot of cuticles, so we're not gonna worry about it.
But I feel like.
What? It hurts. The thing with males, they have a bit of a higher pain tolerance, so you can push back. Stop. Drake, I'm filming a video. You always want to be the center of attention. Please stop. His cuticles are pretty strong. I'm assuming he's never got a manicure. But I mean, strong cuticles are nice. Another thing I want to say is, some of y'all niggas, I'm sorry.
No better.
Some of y'all be leaving y'all dogs outside to die. Please fix that.
Please. Should I get some shots?
I'm gonna say my names. But Drake don't ever be outside to die.
Alright, okay.
Because he'll run away.
Do I need Drake on the patio at 3 o'clock in the morning?
Yes. So he can be barking out there waking up everybody. We ain't got time for it. Not at 3:18. No.
This is very intense. this is basic. What I'm doing basically is the prepping for when I will usually. When I will usually do the beginning of the nails, this is basically the prepping I will do. You just want to make sure that they have a nice prep nail so it lasts longer. And then I'm also going to. We gonna see how it works, okay?
What you think is gonna work? I'm gonna fuck it up.
No, we're going to. Okay, so we're gonna file off the shiny part, and then we're gonna prime it, and then we're gonna put on a clear top coat, just a regular clear top coat. Actually, maybe we should put a gel. No, we're not gonna put the primer. We're just gonna put the prep for a natural nail. That's what we're gonna do. Cause the primer says no burn for pretty easy gel. So we're not gonna use the primer. We're just gonna use the prep.
That did say no burn.
Look at him. Look how he's staring in the depth of my eyes, waiting for me to drop him some type of food.
So this is the first time Tyreek has ever. A drill on his nails.
Back over here.
Any thoughts?
Trying to sniff the air.
His nails are a little uneven, but that's okay. I'm not gonna cut. We're gonna file them.
You a pedicure too?
Not yet, because I'm kind of, you know, it's about a health thing. You need to look into for that. Like, this is already my cut.
You can do my feet.
Not today. But once I start on feet,
you're
gonna be my first guy.
I have ugly feet.
What
you say?
Okay, well, I'm gonna come in and look at your feet.
What?
You say guys have ugly feet? Yes. Not all of them. He has a little hangnail, but I don't like to mess with hangnails.
What the fuck are you putting all your bitch on?
Y'all can't really see what I'm doing, huh? It's okay. Right now he's clenching his hands up on me. You need to stop. Give me this phone.
You
could
have said it was cute. You said it was not bad.
Oh my gosh, he's so freaking scared right now.
Hold on.
Like your fingers are nubs.
Stop!
No, I'm just saying your feet and your toes look the same. Like,
can you
look at my fingers?
They
can't really tell.
Did you have acrylics on? I'm looking at your nails. So, like, you need to
buy your
nails. You need to stop. Okay.
They
don't even. Some of them do, some of them don't.
I don't need the insults up in here. I don't wear a size 2. You tried it.
So how much you think? And then I'm actually wearing it.
I wear like a 6, but if it's a kiss, I wear a 5.5. If you must know.
All right. So
I would think this would be like a glorious thing for niggas, because if you ever have to buy your shoes, it's cheap.
It's kid size.
And it doesn't cost as much. I'm sorry, I'm not that tall. Would you rather me be like?
Hell no.
Exactly.
Oh my bad. We on YouTube. Yeah, you gotta keep it PG.
Oh my gosh, you do watch my channel. Don't play. Yeah.
Okay, you sent up your cursing. Obviously, you haven't.
No, don't play. Tyreek's in my channel too. Don't sit up here and try. I mean, he be right. You know, he support me like I support.
Man, look, Tyreek, you heard what she said.
Oh, I didn't even notice. I was this close. I forgot. I did these nails here. You can't really see them.
Oh,
sir. She didn't mind. She looked ugly there.
She gonna be next after he sees.
Who did this? Probably him. There's a pillow missing.
It's behind Carrie. I'm sorry, can you be wrong?
What?
You need to say a character.
There's no damn character, man.
Missing.
My name is Shreya on YouTube, though.
I'm his girlfriend.
You okay, go ahead over here. To see where you've been.
Yeah, you know. When you can see the
nether
of you. Oh, get the away from my fries.
I feel like the drink could be baking when I'm eating. That could be letting him do that, but not me. The rest of us would be like, get out. Get over. Get away.
Now to listen to me.
Like, yo.
Sometimes she'd be talking about, oh, let me help with Drake's diet. Let me get this one. Because Drake is on a diet.
Okay. Damn, you really want to know
what? All right, put that over here. So no, the other one I already did. Put that back up here. Put that back here.
What kind of food is this?
This ain't shiny.
Yes, though.
This ain't shiny. Now, give me out to
I think this was natural, though. Okay.
That's what we need. We don't need no shiny shit.
Alright. See, this is what keeps going for. Okay. And you want to put some cuticle oil to top it off.
Because I know you're looking at salt.
Alright, let me see that one. This is going to dry fast because it's just a clear coat.
It comes your knife right here.
You also
want to
put
Alright.
No.
You're his girlfriend, but you wasn't trying to get that nigga some fries?
I'm not giving him no damn table food.
Oh, just taking care of him.
When you give Drake a morsel of table food, he likes to sit around me every single time we give him table food. Y'all aren't here, but he didn't do it while y'all aren't here. He would growl at you, like, several times if you did not give him food.
But you're his girlfriend, though. You're supposed to take care of
him. No, I'm not saying shit. You damn bad.
This is very natural manicure. How much I charge?
Shit, $55.
I'm glad you feel that way about my work, but no. He don't like the oil, so we're gonna go like this. And again, clear dry really fast, so you're gonna worry about it. Let me see that. Nails, so I see what I did wrong. I didn't buff them. You can't really see.
I'm convinced you're just a liar now.
They look so much better.
Nigga, you.
Finished product. If y'all want to try a manicure.
You did earlier.
All right,
can you please stop staring at me, please?
Bye, YouTube. Diamond out.
Look at your nose.
I'm selfish. I want to order myself, I swear. You don't need nobody else, I swear. I want to order myself because I'm selfish.